Hello guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Frank. In today's video, I'm going to show you step by step how you can download and install HTTrack on your desktop or your Windows. So kindly stick with me to the end of this video so that you will not miss any part of it. And if you're new to my channel, kindly hit on the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so that whenever I post a new video like this, you will be notified. So as you know that in this my channel, we always talk about web development, the technologies and all that pertains to web design. So if you are new to my channel, kindly hit on the subscribe button. So please, we are going to go straight into the video right now. The first step is that we are going to hit your Google and type in HTTrack. Then I hit enter, you see this first link here. First of all, as I click on it, when you click on it, allow it to load. So once it's loaded, then you will see this window here. What you're going to do is that you're going to go down and you see this download page. Hit on download page. Then you will see this option here that says from Windows Vista to Windows 10 and above 64-bit installer. So this is the one we are going to go for, guys. So all you have to do right now is that we are going to hit on this HTTrack. Once you hit on it, the download will start. But if the download does not start, what we are going to do next is that we are going to click on this alternate site. Once you click on alternate site, you will see that the download will start. In some windows, you will see the downloading pop up here, down left corner of your screen. So, as we have clicked on it, just wait for it to download. And after it have downloaded, just as you can see now that HTTrack has already been downloaded in on our Windows. So you just need to click on it. Once you click on it, you allow the installation to pop up. Once the installation pop up, what you're going to do is that you're going to hit next. Then you click on I accept the agreement, or you can go ahead and read the agreement and hit next. In this window right now, is asking to select the location where you want HTTrack to be installed. So I'm cool with this location right now. I'm cool with this one. So I'm going to hit next. I don't want to create a start menu folder. I'm going to hit next again. Then I'm cool with this default setting. I'm cool with this. So I'm going to hit, what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to hit next again and install and wait for this to install, guys. If you find this video helpful, kindly give it a thumbs up. As you can see that HTTrack has been installed in our system. What we're going to do right now is I'm going to hit finish. And the HTTrack will automatically open. As you can see, just skip this license here right now. Skip it. As you can see that we have already downloaded HTTrack on our Windows. So guys, that is it for today. Hope you enjoyed the video. Go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And in the next video, I'm going to be showing you how you can copy any website using the software that we have already downloaded. If you are interested in that video, kindly go to the comment section and say I am interested. If you are new to my channel, kindly subscribe and turn on the notification bell so that you will get notified whenever I post a video like this. Thank you. I'll see you in the next video.